Here in this video, we will show you how to manage cancellation requests in WHMCS. If you would like to find and manage cancellation requests in your WHMCS dashboard, then first of all, we need to understand what is cancellation request. Whenever a customer or a client goes to My Services from the client area, there is an option to go inside that particular service. So, when you go inside a particular service, on the left-hand side, there is a request cancellation. You can simply click over request cancellation and then a customer will be able to cancel a service if he would like to end it or if he wants to cancel it. He simply describes the reason of cancellation and then he clicks over request cancellation. In this way, cancellation request gets submitted from the client area. However, now if a staff user or you as a WHMCS administrator would like to manage cancellation requests, then you simply need to log in inside your WHMCS admin dashboard and then click over cancellation request, which is given under clients. Now from here, you will be able to see all the cancellation requests which has appeared in your panel. In this way, you can simply manage them or you can delete them once done. You can also reach your product service page directly from here. This message also conveys the same information about the particular service that this service is pending cancellation. You can mark this service as cancelled and then you can save the changes. Also, you can run, terminate or suspension module if you would like to suspend or end the service right away. Also, you can send a termination email to your client. You simply need to click over cancellation request confirmation and then click over send message. In this way, a message will be sent to him regarding cancellation. Please subscribe to our channel if you have still not subscribed. If you would like to host your WHMCS website with a reliable hosting provider, then RedServerHost.com is the best option for you.